其实很多人都会生理性喜欢，只是嘴上不承认罢了。为什么这么说呢？一起来看一下今天这篇英文文章。For some reason, we tend to describe our dream partner in terms of personality traits rather than appearances. 出于某种原因，我们去描述自己心目中理想伴侣的时候呢，是从品质而非样貌的角度去描述。Trait 是从拉丁语传过来，原本指的是在画一个人的肖像画的时候那些线条。你想，几个线条描述出一个人的轮廓，那么用着用着呢，就可以代表这个人一二三四五各种方面的品质。好 ，My guess is this is due to our fear of coming across as superficial。那作者这呢就自己猜测，大家之所以这样做，是因为有一种担忧，担忧别人觉得你很肤浅。那怎么去理解 come across？ 一查词典，好多不同的中文翻译，不用去背。Come across 对应的画面感就一个人走在路上，然后有一个人横穿过来。然后你们就相遇了，所以有什么偶遇了？那为什么又可以表达给某人造成什么印象呢？一个人突然撞见你的时候，你一抬头一看，哇，今天他穿得好漂亮，哇，今天他好邋遢，哇，他好肤浅 ，superficial, come across as superficial. I am just as guilty of this since I've always thought that I explicitly chose to focus on meaningful connections with people instead of falling for looks. 作者这个时候自己承认说 ，I am just as guilty of this. 我在这个方面就是。嘴上说的和自己心里想的不一致这个方面呢，我实际上也是同样的有愧疚感，因为我一直以来都是这样想的啊。我 explicitly chose to focus on meaningful connections with people， 我表面上公开宣称的是，哎，我更关注于和人与人之间各种富有意义的联系，也就是我说，哎呀，情感上啊，各种各样，总之就不提 falling for looks， 因为一个人的样貌而一见倾心。注意听咱们中文非常富有文学性，那个画面比较浪漫，而英文呢 fall for 一个人的样貌在这儿，然后你就这样朝着这个方向倒下去，哎，像一个傻傻的漫画，但是你也能读懂弦外之音。 Just imagine you meet the sweetest, romantic, intelligent and wittest person on the planet, perfect in almost every aspect except a lack of physical attraction. What would you do?作者让我们想象一下，你遇到了这个世界上最甜的、浪漫的、聪明的、风趣的人，然后每一个方面都很完美，只是欠缺一样东西 ，a lack of physical attraction， 在生理吸引力方面比较欠缺。What would you do？ 你会怎么做呢
？I admit that I did break it off with a nice guy because I couldn't get over the fact that I didn't find him attractive enough。
作者跟我们敞开心扉，承认说，实际上有一回遇到一个不错的男生，但是和他 break it off， 一个面包在手上 break it off。画面感就告诉你，他也可以表达分手啊，终止一段关系。好，因为呢 I couldn't get over the fact， 我们中文会怎么表达，说因为我没有办法过心理这一关。什么样的一关？ Oh, I didn't find him attractive enough， 我觉得他这个人从生理性的角度来说不是那么的富有吸引力。注意 get over 和中文所说的过什么什么一关，实际上画面感是差不多的。过一关给你的感觉是要横穿走完一条路， get over 只不过是从上边走完全程。
This experience aligns with what researchers found. For a romantic relationship to flourish, physical attractiveness is a must.
刚刚个人的经验和研究者接下来我要跟你分享他们得出的结论之间是一致的，这是中文表达一致，是不是对应处在同一条直线上？英文表达的是一样的画面感，只不过更加直白。 Align 就是一根线呀，所以 align with 对应的就这个画面啊，向右看齐，我对齐之后就表达出了一致这一层啊抽象意思。那研究者得出来的结论是什么
？For a romantic relationship to flourish，
一段爱情的关系要能够非常好的发展啊。Flourish 原本表达是大自然的植物、动物能够茁壮的成长。这儿你已经知道那个画面感了。
Physical attractiveness is a must，
生理方面的吸引呢是必不可少的。Alrighty， 我是自学必做了十年同声传译的 Albert， 学英文方法比努力更重要。那最后检测一下效果，从头到尾我们裸听一遍。
For some reason, we tend to describe our dream partner in terms of personality traits rather than appearances. My guess is this is due to our fear of coming across as superficial. I am just as guilty of this since I've always thought that I explicitly chose to focus on meaningful connections with people instead of falling for looks. Just imagine you meet the sweetest, romantic, intelligent, and wittest person on the planet, perfect in almost every aspect except a lack of physical attraction. What would you do?I admit that I did break it off with a nice guy because I couldn't get over the fact that I didn't find him attractive enough. This experience aligns with what researchers found. For a romantic relationship to flourish, physical attractiveness is a must.
你学会了吗？